Leaving the cyber world must have been the most relieving thing in my life. The gates opened and I found myself in front of the entrance to the medieval section. It wasn't much to venture through, but this small time spell was enough to scare me again. The huge section was filled with attractions. But not only that, shrines with scrolls radiated a beautiful atmosphere, just as beautiful as her. She glanced at me, but I saw the hate, the will to end me. Would this be it? It felt like she was more powerful than anything I have encountered yet. No, I was close to finding my friends. They might be missing, but they can't be done.
Get my revenge on your fellow humans. Something's definitely wrong. I'm in the medieval section right now. And I hear whispering from everywhere. There's blood on the photo spots. In the forests, or I'm going to try.